called the double suspension gallery.
And they actually are very close.